So hello guys, tumekuja leo kupiga kitu inaitwa zoezi. Leo tunataka kuonyesha mambo ya workout. Na this is how we warm up by going through the field 15 or 20 times. Kishaenda hivyo utakuwa very warm and you will be set for any type of exercise. So join me along as I go through one or two rounds. Kimbieni wasee, mkate. So guys, I'll be doing such rounds 15 times around the field, then to Patane the next workout. This is just for women. Warm your body. Chemsha damu ndio at least ukifanya zoezi to feel ukiwa light. Okay you guys? So let me go. Woo! I feel vizuri. Feeling so good. I feel more light. And more energized. That's a very good warm up. So I'll be stretching. Let me cut up. These sit-ups specifically for your tummy, the lower and the upper tummy. So this is how you do them. Okay. Do 10 reps by 3, just catch a breath after the 10 rounds. This one is riding a bike. Unaweka mkono hivi, then miguu hivi, you do like this. Okay, there's another one, unaweka tu mkono hivi, then you do like this. Unaweka stretch, you do like this. 10 reps. Do 10 times 3. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's so painful, but it's a good one. You guys try it all. Rest for a while, then you go back to your exercise again. One, two, three. Let's go. Yes, you guys, tumemaliza mazoezi za pale nje, the outdoor exercise ya kukimbia around the field. Sasa nasikia nilikuwa re-energized. Nimefanya kitu inaitwa ku warm up na 15 rounds pale kwa field. So sasa we are in indoors. Hapa ndani sasa nitawaonyesha squats. I'll be starting with the squats. So for the squats, you can hold your hands like this. Huku umekelea kwa your chest, eh? Open your legs kidogo kidogo tu hivi, eh? Alafu upeleke kifua mbele na matani nyuma. Then you now do it. Hivo. Then you squeeze your butt as you get up. 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 Alafu pia you remember to inaitwa nini? Your breathing. Unafaa breathe. Don't hold your breath inside there. So let's do it together for a starter. This one is for lifting your bum bum, eh? Your ikuwe lifted, ikuwe pale juu. Yes, so you can do that 10 rounds. You repeat them by 3. Juu tukisema saizi ni ku video hiyo kitu yote itakuwa very long. Yes, so another type of exercise for the squats now. Unaweka tu position ya squats. Unafanya 1, 2, 3, 4, then unaamka. Okay, you guys, let's do it 10 times. Yes, that way you do 10 times multiplied by 3. So in total should be 30 times. But in between, relax so that you can catch a breath. Yes. Another one is the side kick. So for the side kick, unasimama hivi. Then you start kicking with the right leg. Close on the right leg. You do that 10 times. After 10 times, you do the same to the other leg. Those are side kicks. Then pia kuna back kicks. Unainama kidogo hivi, ukiwa umeshikilia your waist. You kick at the back hivi. Hivo. Then you do the same with the other leg. Sorry. Yes, 10 times multiplied by 3. 10, you repeat the same exercise within the same leg 10 times. Then you narudia mara tatu. So again, leo tunafanya lower body. As you can see, I've defined everything to do with the upper body. So today I'm showcasing the lower body exercises. So now there's a donkey kick. Donkey kick, unaweza na mguu mmoja. Hivo, kick it kabisa hadi pale mwisho kabisa, unaweza your kick can get to. Yes. Yes. That one ni ya kutengeneza butt. Matako, my friends. Wateni kunywa pills ati oo, niliona pills zinaleta matako. Do, just do your exercise. Na utapata mwili very natural. Each and every leg, you repeat 10 times by 3. Then you rest. So you guys, kwanza mpige hiyo zoezi. From tomorrow I'll be bringing you something different. Na kesho nataka tufanye the upper body. From here
kupanda juu. The things like sit-ups, like bicycle, whatever, hizo zote tutapiga kesho. So if you need a well and toned body, msinunue pills tafadhali, my ladies. Tupige zoezi na our bodies will be as we wish. Juu zile pills zinaharibu mwili yetu, zina strain kidneys zetu. And another thing, when you set yourself to do exercise, please watch on your diet. We have been unasikianga watu tukiambiwa ati oh, you take breakfast, lunch and evening your dinner. But please you guys, let's check on our diet. You can just do like one meal a day. Breakfast si lazima ukunywe vitu zenye ziko na sukari. See, I think sukari si mzuri, you guys. Kwa sababu when you're on sugars, easy exercises zitakushinda. So your body got a lot of fats, so you will be, utakuwa unasikia umechoka tu kila time, unachoka tu haraka. Hata hiyo kukimbia utaweza, like one round umesha breathe kama sijui, umehema kama nini, then unashinda all of a sudden. So, let's check on our diet. Mambo na sugars you can just cut, na wheat. Sugar and wheat, ukikata itakuwa poa. Snacks, kata. It's better you just remain with the fruits and the natural foods. Yes, so na food yenye unakula ikuwe balanced. Ndiyo sasa mwili tena isianze kulack zile nutrients. Yeah, so you guys, if you do that, me, hiyo ni kitu yenye nimefanya na nime, it is tried and tested on me. So, mambo na lunch, wachaneni na lunch. Wase, jinyimeni, fasting pia ni mzuri kwa mwili wako. Na ukimatch hiyo mambo ya, ukiangalia whatever your diet, ukiwatch on your diet, and ukimix na zoezi, exercise, I tell you for a fact, you will see results. So, join me in this journey, I'll be showcasing different ways of exercise each and every. I'll try do a video each and every day. Yes, so keep tuned. Thanks a lot for watching and ciao, ciao.